comments on Facebook and are in around the community in regards to the falling star. So we thought we'd take a few minutes and show you where we're at with it.
Right now I am working on the lighting wiring. That way we can get all the lights back up and running and back in mint condition where they used to be. You can see here, it gives you a chance how just how much wiring it takes to light this puppy up. And then I gotta hit the controls after that. We hope to have the falling star up and ready in 2 weeks.